Hello everyone, great to have your company for the Trios Championship. So much at stake for everyone who's made the cut. Time to get out onto the course for third round action. Alongside me in the call is John McCarthy.
Thanks, Luke. Our next golfer on the tee had a really nice round they put together yesterday. Hopefully we'll see a little bit more of that here today.
Well, there'll be no one more than the player themselves hoping to back up what they delivered yesterday.
Thanks, Luke. We'll chat after nine holes, see what's happening. So he's in first place. Now, the key is to stay there, isn't it? From 145 yards out. Going with the 9-iron here. And that approach has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt. Ooh, just missing here. And for the par. And starting today's round off at even par. And now the second hole tee off. This is looking fairway bound. Now, from the greenside bunker. And about 4 feet from the cup. for the birdie. Currently sitting at one under for the day. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. Well, so far so good for this one. And from 155 yards out. Going with the 8-iron. This one's going in the bunker. Unlucky on that approach shot. Just didn't have enough club. This putt is needed to save par. Well, that's just weird. Those putts usually drop. This putt is for the bogey. And after that hole, that's going to put him up to even par. Setting up this next shot from above the hole. And here's an 8-iron. This is going towards the green here. And that shot will be on the green with a fairly lengthy putt ahead. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And after that one, he falls out of first place. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. From 205 yards out. And here's a 3-iron. Well, this one's debatable. Could be rough, could be fairway. And a bit of a poor approach shot there. I think the wind got hold of that shot.
and about 5 feet from the cup.
And that putt will go for par.
And moving down and into third place on the leaderboard after that one. And he's not gonna like that. And moving on to the sixth here. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. And I think he'll like that. And this for the birdie. And that one will drop. And with that, he finds himself tied for the top spot. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. Some draw on this shot, and nicely done. Looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about 100 yards to the pin from here. This one's a 9-footer. Ooh, that looked good. And they're about 3 feet away here. And after that one, he's still tied for the top. And next on the plate is the eighth hole. Looks like a 7-iron. And I think he's gonna like that. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, unfortunate. And this putt's for par. And the putt will drop. And two under for the day after that one. And teeing off on this par four. This one's looking pretty good so far. Okay, and about 145 yards left. Going with a pitching wedge here. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And the par putt will drop. And as he finishes up here on the front nine, Luke, he's found himself in a pretty favorable spot.
Tied for the lead is a great position heading into the final nine holes, but this is when the tournament really heats up. A lot of golf left to play.
Thanks, Luke. We'll talk to you on the 18th. Probably not too pleased with his performance there. And he's putting a little draw on this one. Look out, it's gonna get sandy. This one's still in the rough. That was hit out of some really deep stuff, though. Oh my, solid putt. And after that one, he will stay at the top of the leaderboard. And moving on to the 11th hole. And this shot's looking promising. Okay, about 165 yards to the pin. Going with the 7-iron on this one. And this putt is for birdie. This putt's about 3 feet away. And he will stay right where he is on the leaderboard after that hole. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Looks like a 7-iron. I think you'll like that. 27 feet to the cup. Oh my goodness, just missed. And well, that's too bad. That's gone off the green. Ooh, and just inches away. Twelve feet to the cup. Ooh, and that was very close. Just didn't drop. And this for the double bogey. And that one will drop. And after that, he will fall out of first place. And I don't think he's gonna like that one. And now, the 13th hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And from here, about 210 yards to the pin. Okay, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. Ooh, just missing here. That's unfortunate. That putt has found its way off the green. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And after that hole, staying fast in the second place on the leaderboard. And the wind could be an issue on this next hole. We're gonna have to see how this tee shot goes. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. And from 165 yards out. Going with the 8-iron here. Almost. And this putt could save par. Ooh, that would have been good. Setting up about 12 feet away. That'll be for bogey. And one over for the day after that hole. And he's tied for third place on the leaderboard. And setting up now on the 15th tee. Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. I think you'll like that. And about 14 feet away here. Oh. And this for the par. And that putt will drop. And after that one, holding steady in third place. And teeing off on this par three. going with the 5-iron here. And nothing wrong with that shot. 22 feet to the cup. And right into the cup. And after that hole, that's going to bring him down to even par. And he's currently tied for second place on the leaderboard. Okay, moving on to the 17th now. Well, someone's looking pretty good. Okay, and about 205 yards to the pin. And that looks like a 5-iron. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in two definite eagle possibilities. And the eagle putt drops. And after that hole, staying right there in second place. And as he tees off on the 18th, he is just one stroke off the lead. I think he's going to like that. And about 175 yards away here. Going with the 8-iron. Oh, this shot looks a bit off. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this putt is for birdie. And a nice putt. And Luke, what a fine result. He's finished this third round on top of the leaderboard. Couldn't ask for much more than that.
Great playing so far from this player. They've certainly earned their position on top of the leaderboard, but there is work to be done, John. Don't rest on your laurels.
Well, on behalf of John, I'm Luke. Catch you again tomorrow.